Yep, this is World of Warcraft running in Ubuntu Linux 10.04. Running at a fairly decent rate. Right now it's at 43 FPS, which is pretty good considering I'm lazy and I haven't disabled Compass, so I still have compositing window manager running. But as you can see, the performance is perfectly fine. So, yep, World of Warcraft works just fine in Wine.